No S here.
Thank you.
I thought I was in shape.
So much. I hope it helps me. Here, take this. It's the least I can do to repay you.
Thank you. This. Please, you can have it. I have to go find my family now. Thank you.
That's it.
Here it is.
Maggie, we've made it to the treehouse. We have plenty of food and supplies. Tomorrow we're going west. We really hope we can find more permanent shelter. Those things can't be everywhere.
For Marcus, he's not here.
I came to get something from his hut.
No one is coming in here. My brother is deathly ill, do you understand?
Hey man, sorry about your bro, but that don't change the fact that I need to get in there.
We were fine until you people came here. Now look what you have done, what you have unleashed. You want my help? Then you will help my brother.
You trying to lay this shit on me? Man, you got some stones. What's wrong with your brother?
His temperature keeps changing. One minute he has a fever, the next he is hit with chills. He gets the shakes. You bring him some medicine and I will let you in.
Yeah.
Once you bring the medicine, I'll open the gate.
Hey, Harlow. Need some medical help.
What's going on? Are you injured?
Nah, I got some kid here who's sick. Need some medicine.
Hold on, I'll get Dr. Hansen. This is Dr. Hansen. I hear you need to help someone who's sick. But what's wrong with him?
I don't notice he got chills, shakes, and a fever. What do I do?
It sounds like the beginning stages of malaria. My medical supplies were all lost in the monsoon. But you can treat him with Jesuit's bark from the same cola tree. There's a grove of them on a hill near the destroyed road. Once you have the bark, tell him to chew on it.
All right, thanks, Doc.
Can have it.
I have to find my family now.
Can't be far. It's not weird down here. Molding bread. That's what I'm talking about. Nice. okay?
Talk to a doctor. She said this'll help your brother.
What is this? No medicine?
Come on, little man, give me a break. This supposed to be the same thing.
You need to talk to my father. He will decide what to do.
You have something for my son?
Hey, man, this is for your kid. It'll treat his illness.
What is this? The bark of a tree. I was expecting aspirin or antibiotics. I can go find my own tree bark.
Our medicine is all gone, but the doc told me this'll work.
If this doesn't work, I will come for you. Now, what do you want?
Marcus told me I could find a map in here.
Those are his things. Take whatever you want.
On the natives' rituals? Shit, I have to watch that crazy motherfucker.
Nothing.
Picture Marcus as some guy named Dr. Kessler. Marcus was a scientist? Now, for fuck's sake, this ain't no map of the tunnels. Just some scribbling about the jungle.
Nothing.
Here's a map. I don't think it's the one we looking for.
No, and I warn you not to be friends with that man.
Whoa, that crazy son of a bitch ain't my friend. Just needed his help, that's all.
His help? He doesn't help anyone. He's evil, that one. Pure evil. That's why the elders chased him away. I heard that he wanted to recreate the old rituals. The old, terrible rituals of the distant past. He was warned that those rituals only unleash evil, but he wouldn't listen. He kept trying and trying, and then the elders finally had enough. They banished him, told him never to come back.
What was he trying to do? What are those rituals about?
I need to care for my son. You want answers, you get them yourself from Marcus.